Hey guys, what's up? So it is Wednesday, and today I actually went to a luncheon for the Union Rescue Mission, and it was at our cathedral here in Los Angeles, where Cardinal Mahoney is there. It was pretty interesting. It was nice to see Andy, who is the CEO of the Union Rescue Mission. And it was really, really cool to sit at a table with some grassroots people. It was really, really, really cool to listen to them. And then the gentleman that sat to the right of me drove down, I think he said from Duarte, to come to the luncheon. And then I got to sit at the table with Anita Nelson. Didn't get to talk to her, though, and conveniently, she needed to go before it was over, so I didn't get to, like, talk to her. As many of you know, Anita Nelson is the lady who is in charge of Skid Row Housing Corporation, and it was her subordinate who told me my thinking was backwards, and went on to later prevent me from getting an apartment with that organization. But look what I got now. God had greater things for me. But it would have been interesting to actually talk to her and share some information with her, because I do have people that I actually know that live in Skid Row Housing Corporation that are having many of the same problems that I'm having, and they're getting the runaround. So it would have been interesting to actually make her aware of these and actually see what she was going to do. But I think once she realized I was Kengi, she was like, ooh, let me get the hell up out of here. Get her a hairdresser, too. Anyway, so today I'm having friends come over. My friends Ryan and Moina are coming over, so I'm going to be cooking tonight. And let me show you, I'm going to be doing some potatoes. And then right in there are my steaks. So gonna be doing that. So this is Cooking with Kengi. Be back in a second. Hey, what's up, guys? So I'm back. Let me turn that light on for you. So I have my potatoes already cut up. What I'm gonna do is just drizzle some oil. I'm gonna do these in the oven. So I'm gonna drizzle some oil over them. And then some seasoning. Whoops. This is garlic. And the other was just a little bit of seasoning salt. And that was just some crushed onions. I've already washed my hands. Please don't shoot me any messages about I need to wash my hands. I'm actually really excited because Ryan and Moina, I met them while I was homeless on the streets. Ryan ran across my blog and reached out to me. And ever since then, we've been the best of friends. They've actually just got married recently. So, looking forward to having like a chill dinner with them tonight. Okay. So, these are gonna go onto the pan that I already have lined with foil. I'm just gonna put these into the oven. See? My oven is at 350. And I'm just gonna put them in here until they are golden brown. Back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? So right here I have some fresh green beans that I've already snapped and cleaned. So we're gonna have green beans as well. So I'm gonna add some water to this and get these going. That's it. Back in a second. That was quick and easy, huh? Hey guys, what's up? So here's my salad. Let me tuck that down. That really looks sloppy. Here's my salad. I'm kind of nervous, guys. It's my first night having friends over, having guests over, I guess I could say. So, a little nervous. This is the salad. Hope you guys like. What's funny is, I was just talking to my friend Natalie, and I don't have glasses. I just have these, like, plastic ones that my Aunt Emma gave me. So I think I'm gonna do these here. But I'm gonna let you guys see the table when I'm finishing everything. Anyway, green beans are all done. Salad's done. Right now, I'm gonna slice up some French bread and make my own croutons. Be back in a second. All right, guys, what's up? So here are the potatoes. They are out of the oven. I didn't let them get too brown because I've decided that they're just going to garnish the plate that the steak goes on. Be back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? So here are my croutons. And all it basically is, I bought a take and bake loaf, which is right here. It's basically, there's garlic in there. See the garlic right there? And just drizzled a little bit of olive oil over the bread, and then a little bit of seasoning, and what I used was a little bit of garlic. It's like a garlic blend. And toss that in the bowl, and then put it in the oven to toast, and those are my croutons for the salad. Be back in a second. Hey guys, what's up? I wanted to show you this really, really quick. So this is my table before I actually get it seated. And these plates actually look really good together, even though they're mismatched. This is my dragonfly plate. And then this is my, like, everyday plate, which tonight will be a salad plate. So there are my croutons. I made some garlic butter. Got a bottle of wine. Also have some wine in the refrigerator as well. That's just red wine. And then I have a chillable red bag in the box, baby, in the refrigerator. So this is the table, guys, so far. Back in a second. All right, guys, what's up? So my steaks have been marinating for a couple hours now. What I did was I seasoned them. And there is actually... that is Schlitz malt liquor and a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. And like I said, the seasonings were a garlic salt, a seasoning salt, and some crushed onions, and pepper. So we're going to get these into the oven. Back in a second. Okay, what's up, guys? So there we go. Steaks are in the oven. There's three steaks in there. They're in the broiler. Top pan. Of course, it's up to broiler. Up to broil. In a minute, I'm going to be sticking this in. But Ryan and Moina just called. They're parking, so they'll be here in a second. I'm kind of nervous. I'm actually very nervous. Like I said, it's my first time entertaining in my apartment. And two really, really good friends. So I am like so excited about this. I'll see you guys in a minute. Bye. Hey, what's up, everybody? So my night is over. My dinner guests were very happy with their meal. Ryan and Moina, thank you so much for being my guests here tonight. Ryan, thank you so much for the donation of the men's clothing. Something that I'm always lacking for the outreaches. So thank you very much for that. Moina, thanks for the bread pudding. It was delicious. So I'm glad you guys came over. I'm glad you guys enjoyed the meal. Thanks for being such amazing friends. To my YouTube family, my videos are going to slow down. I do have my work cut out for me in order to pull off this huge Thanksgiving outreach I have planned, and I also need to look after myself health-wise, so videos are going to be slowing down. So if you want to keep up with me, please read my blog. Peace and blessings, everybody. We'll speak and see you soon. Bye.